Very severe cyclonic storm Yaas was centered over northwest Bay of Bengal, 40 km east of Dhamra in Odisha on Wednesday morning, IMD said in a statement. It is likely to move north-northwestwards and cross North Odisha and West Bengal coast to the north of Dhamra and south of Balasore during noon on Wednesday as a very severe cyclonic storm with wind speed of 130 to 140 km per hour, gusting to 155 km per hour. Light to moderate rainfall at most places with heavy to very heavy rains at a few places with extremely heavy falls at isolated places in Jagatsinghpur, Kendrapara, Jajpur, Bhadrak, Balasore, Mayurbhanj, Katak, Dhenkanal and heavy falls at isolated places in Puri, Khurda, Angul, Devgad and Sundargad. Cyclone Yaas is very likely to make landfall near Dhamra port between Basudevpur in Bhadrak district and Bahanaga in Balasore district on Wednesday. The Brihanmumbai Municipal Corporation said it has received bids for the supply of Pfizer, AstraZeneca and Sputnik V vaccine in response to its global tender for 1 crore doses. According to ANI, BMC Commissioner Iqbal Singh Chahal said they received 8 bids, of which one was for Pfizer AstraZeneca vaccines and remaining for Sputnik V. He said, "We have received 8 bids in response to BMC Global Expression of Interest for procurement of 1 crore vaccine doses till date. One bid is for Pfizer AstraZeneca and remaining 7 bids are for Sputnik. But Pfizer spokesperson has said that neither Pfizer nor any of its affiliates globally, including in India, have authorized anyone to import, market or distribute Pfizer-BioNTech COVID-19 vaccine." Subodh Kumar Jaiswal, an IPS officer and the Chief of Central Industrial Security Forces, has been appointed as the Chief of the Central Bureau of Investigation for a 2-year period. The government notification came on Tuesday evening after a series of meetings between Prime Minister Narendra Modi, the Chief Justice of India N.V. Ramana and opposition leader Adhir Ranjan Chaudhary. Jaiswal is a 1985 batch IPS officer from the Maharashtra cadre. He held the top post in Mumbai Police and subsequently he was the Police Chief of Maharashtra before being called for the Central Deputation earlier this year. He has not served in the CBI though he had been a part of the Intelligence Bureau and the Research and Analysis Wing. As many as 577 children across the country were orphaned after their parents died due to COVID-19, Women and Child Development Minister Smriti Irani said, citing reports of states and union territories from April 1 till Tuesday. She also said that government is committed to support and protect every vulnerable child who lost both parents to COVID. Government of India is committed to support and protect every vulnerable child due to loss of both parents to COVID-19. From 1st April 2021 till 2 p.m. on Tuesday, the state governments in union territories across the country have reported 577 children whose parents succumbed to COVID-19, Irani said in a tweet, asserting that these children are not abandoned and are under the watch and protection of district authorities. Sources said that if such children need counseling, a team at the National Institute of Mental Health and Neurosciences is ready. They said that there is no shortage of funds for ensuring the welfare of these children. WhatsApp has filed a legal complaint in Delhi against the Indian government seeking to block regulations coming into force on Wednesday that experts say would compel the California-based Facebook unit to break privacy protections, sources said. The lawsuit, described to Reuters by people familiar with it, asks the Delhi High Court to declare that one of the new rules is violation of privacy rights in India's constitution, since it requires social media companies to identify the first originator of information when authorities demand it. While the law requires WhatsApp to unmask only people credibly accused of wrongdoing, the company says it cannot do that alone in practice. Because messages are end-to-end encrypted, to comply with the law, WhatsApp says it would have to break encryption for receivers as well as originators of messages.
Now be the first to know about the latest updates on our new news app. Go on your Android or iOS, search for HW News Network. Download our app, choose the language you prefer to get updates in, and be up to date with the latest news.